Germany is a nation building transmission lines and storing energy and deploying renewables from one end of the country to the other. Despite all this, they burn more and more biomass every year and will miss their 2020 carbon emission target. If we're going to dismantle everything and replace it with something different, let's first make sure that different thing is better.